thanks for the assist, but who the heck are you all?
Oh my god. Wait, why do I reach him back?
My apologies. I am Julius Visconti, captain of Fenrir's Blood Special Forces unit. We were summoned by an open channel distress signal from this location.
Ah, of course. I'm Alyssa Ilinichina Amiella of Cradle. We're an independent unit with the Far East branch.
Yeah, he is. Mezga.
Thanks for coming to our aid.
It's our pleasure.
Whew! That's taken care of.
Do you know my vice captain?
Yeah, you can say that she looks familiar.
Huh? No, it's just I was reminded of someone I know.
This is funny, considering that I kind of make my dub again. Well, she's a princess or something in this time.
I see.
I beg your pardon, Captain. We're ready to return to base, sir.
Understood. Let's depart. Farewell, Miss Amiella.
There's one more mission, so at least I have 2 hours or so of recording.
Thank you.
Hello. Tell me something. How is S.H.I.E.L.D. getting along? Is she fitting in well with the rest of the unit? I thought as much. She was born into a prominent military bloodline. Rachel took her in after the death of her parents. At Magnolia Compass, she was put through viciously intense military training. She was constantly tested under extreme stress, and chastened for the smallest error. By the time I met her, she'd follow orders without pause. She was precise, almost mechanical. She and Julius were close in age. Perhaps that's why Rachel assigned her to act as his bodyguard. They never truly became friends, though. Maybe because those roles were foisted upon them. It's clear that S.H.I.E.L.D. thinks very highly of you. She seems to have begun taking herself a little less seriously since she arrived. It's nice to see her smile. Maybe it's the atmosphere Blood Unit has developed. Even Julius is more approachable than before. S.H.I.E.L.D. isn't really great with other people, but she seems like she's trying to change. Be nice to her. Thanks for taking the time to talk. I'll see you later.
Well, that was something. Okay, because you're kind of the healer of the team, I think. Oh, hey, boss. I don't know. Well, now that I can actually edit this video, I mean, for me, it's just like 1 or 2 hours or more, depending how much I want to record. I mean, with Tales of Berserk, I have like 10 plus hours. Oh. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video. Aloha.